There are various research institutions and universities in India which have RT-PCR machines and BSL-2 facilities, which can be used for COVID-19 detection. Faculties and students of many of these institutions are prepared to offer their services in this crisis period. Therefore, effective steps should be taken to utilize these facilities to enhance testing capacity of the nation. Secondly, India is lagging way behind genetic sequencing of coronavirus. We do not have sufficient data on the type of mutations of coronavirus prevalent in Indian populations. Therefore, we request to increase number of genome sequencing of coronavirus isolated from Indian patients and make these results publicly available. Thirdly, emerging situation will require large-scale production of PPE gear for health professionals and masks and sanitizers for common people. So it is requested to initiate planned production of these essential items by requisitioning closed factory spaces and by engaging workers rendered jobless by the lockdown.